I'm an engineer. These puzzles are child's play.
Still, it's physical and mental. That can't be easy.
That's true. I never had to swim through any fluid dynamics equations to solve them. Got it.